Jesus, we praise you today. And we thank you, Lord, for your goodness and your mercy. I thank you, Lord, for what you have brought together today. We ask, God, that your presence would come and be among us here today. Oh, God, we beseech you and we call upon you, Lord, that your spirit would move through every place in this building. We ask, God, that your holy presence would abide here, that your blessing would rest upon this ceremony. We ask it all in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Well, for Jeremy's sake, I'd make sure you let Tori win, because you're going to end up going to bed angry, hungry, and frustrated.
Michael, do you have any advice for the couple on their big day?
Oh, yeah. So on your big day, I would say, Jeremy, you need to pick a fight with someone just so that you can walk away satisfied, because it's the last time you'll win. And for Tori, you need to let him win one last argument, because he'll never win again, and we both know that. Love you guys.
Jordana, what's unique about the couple?
I would say probably the most unique thing about Jeremy and Tori is that they are both so strong. Like, they have really strong character and different things. And a lot of people have good character and strong character, but they're going to, when they pick something that they want to do, like, they're going to do it. Like, when they know something is right, they're like, that's what I'm going to do. And no matter what happens, no matter what fights they have to do, whatever confrontation that they have to do, like, they're going to achieve that. And something really respectable. Sometimes it can be hard to get along with, especially, but it's a really awesome trait, because you know that if they decide to do something and if they decide to do it together, that they can be invincible.
Love is unconditional. course I didn't tell you. Take time to realize this all could pass you by. It's never gonna be that simple. No, I can't spell it out for you. If you just realize what I just realized, then we'd be perfect for each other and we'd never find another. Just realize what I just realized. We never have to wonder if we missed out on each other, but it's not the same. Never the same if you don't feel it too. If you meet me halfway, if you would meet me halfway, it could be the same for you. If you just realize what I just realized.
Tori's probably pretty excited about this one. You nervous yet? No? Well, tonight is beautiful, awesome. It's just such a great feeling to have Jeremy and the family. And